Popular security screening service Clear is facing some possible headwinds out in California. The company couldn't be banned from the state's airports per a new bill. Some lawmakers say Clear has created a system of haves and have-nots when it comes to skipping airport lines.